Hey everyone! If you're looking to upgrade to Windows 11 but keep hitting roadblocks with system requirements, I want to share a tool that helped me through the process for DDIG Partition Manager. This tool is very efficient, and I just genuinely found it useful when dealing with partition issues during my upgrade. As you probably know, Windows 11 requires specific partition formats, like GPT and certain security features, and many users get stuck here. During my testing, 4DDIG Partition Manager can safely convert my MBR disk to GPT without data loss, though I always recommend backing up first. The system compatibility checker in 4DDIG also saved me time identifying other requirements like TPM that needed enabling. Check the download link below, and let's see how it works. Once downloaded it, open 4DDIG Partition Manager. Choose Windows Download and Upgrade on the sidebar. Click Windows 11 Upgrade. Click Detect and Upgrade. Here, you can see what problems your computer has. Click Next, and 4DDIG can help you avoid some common upgrade roadblocks. Select the language and click Start. Well done, enjoy Windows 11 now. If you found this video useful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more helpful tech guides. Catch you in the next one.